What's up, y'all? It's N165. Now I'm gonna make a video on my timeline to prove that I'm actually 13 and not 9 because of those stupid bad guys. So here we go. 2005. Six, 2007, 2009, 2010. 2011, 2012, 2013. Twenty fourteen, 2015, 2016. 2017, 2018. Yep, and it stops right here. Yep, I went to 7th grade yesterday because I'm in 7th grade now. I'm just trying to get to 8th grade because I'm 13. I was born in early 2005. That I have to go to 8th grade, but it's okay. That's my timeline. I'm still in 7th grade, so I hope you wish me luck, and bye.